Westside High School teacher has been handed a 1-month unpaid suspension for unprofessional conduct. This after an incident in a chemistry lab reportedly burned a student this past February. Teacher Asante Dean has been at that school since 2013.